Agrippa Chuck!
Alright, so I'm gonna play this little joke on my friend. Alright, his name's Dylan. He's my best friend and all, but like, I just found my friend, Johnny. I think that's his name. Maybe it's just some guy I met on the walkway. Well, anyways, so I saw him walking, alright? So I was like, hey, what's up, dude? And he's just like, hey, my name's Johnny. And I was like, oh, hi. So he's like, hey, listen to this joke. And I was like, really? What's the joke? So the joke was, hey, go up to your best friend and ask him how his grandpa's... Go up to the guy and ask him how his grandpa dances. So then I was just like, why? He's like, it's funny, just do it. And then Johnny walked away. So then I go up to my best friend and I'll tell you how it goes. Ready? Watch. Dylan, I got a funny joke for you. Ready? Just listen to this, all right?
Oh, hey, what's up?
All right, so just let me lock this door. It's a little confidential. So really, this is how the joke goes. Yeah, so you don't mind if I just ask you a question or tell you the joke, actually, right?
Why would I care if you freaking ask me a joke?
I don't know. I just want to tell you the joke.
I tell you jokes all the time.
Oh, man. All right, so how does your grandpa dance?
My grandpa?
Yeah, your grandpa.
Dude. Oh my god.
What? I don't know. Problem.
You're so young.
I honestly don't know what went wrong. I asked the question, like, really, really nicely. Like, it was just a simple question. How did your grandpa dance?
That,
what do you mean?
Dude, my grandpa Chuck got his legs cut off in the war.
Oh.
The problem is this. He, knowing completely, that my grandfather got his legs chopped off, he decided to come over and ask me how my grandfather danced.
Oh. I don't know what to say about this.
I can't believe you right now.
I never been in this predicament before. Like,
I can't believe you didn't say that.
Like, honestly, here's the story. I just wanted to ask my best friend if, how does his grandpa dance? Like, simple as that. Just, how does your grandpa dance? Like, it's not hard to answer, just like, oh, he does the waltz.
I thought we were friends. You're gonna do this to me? My grandpa could, you know how traumatized that was for me? You know how hard it is to try to look at your grandpa and he's sitting there with chopped off legs? Like freaking T-bones that you're feeding to a freaking lion or something in the zoo?
Honestly,
like, my grandpa got his legs sawed off by Vietnamese midgets.
I honestly don't know what you're going.
I can't believe you right now. I can't believe I'm even friends with you. I don't even know what we're doing
right now. I did not know his grandpa's legs got chopped off. I didn't know that. I got that joke from someone that was walking.
I don't even care.
Oh,
you got it from someone that was walking.
It was some guy
that
was walking.
In front of him. Sawed his legs right off. Fucking ate him like pork chops.
Somebody was walking? Some guy was walking.
You didn't freaking sit there and cook that up like it was freaking stew?
I kinda knew, if you put it in that way. I didn't know completely. That's the key.
Oh, let me crap on friggin' old Grandpa Chuck with no legs. Love's a beautiful thing. Alright, doesn't matter if you're gay, straight, tranny, I don't care. Love's a beautiful thing. You're unbelievable. You're unbelievable.
Oh, is Grandpa Chuck it?
Yeah.
He thinks I'm gay. He really does. So maybe that's why he flipped out asked the question of how his grandpa dances, because I do like men that dance. That's the key thing with me. That's the key thing. Grandpa Chuck, huh?
Yep.
I remember you telling me that. It was Grandpa Chuck, right? He's pissed. He just kind of threw it out of all proportion. Like, he just, you know, he really got into it. He called me a few names. He called me, much.
By the way, I didn't know he was homosexual. That explains a lot. That explains a lot. You know how many sleepovers I have with that kid over my life? You know, I wake up with a bloody ass, I'm thinking I just had the hemorrhoids. Come to find out, in the middle of the night, he's putting something up there. Maybe his fingers. Maybe his member. I don't know. But I was bleeding for a while.
He called me a f***er. He wants to kick my ass. That's what I've heard. He wants to kick my ass.
You know how embarrassing it is? To fucking walk down the hallway at school with an adult diaper.
I got nothing else to say. I asked a simple question. I got shit out of it, you know? Life sucks sometimes. It does. It really does. It does.
I'm just gonna f*** go. Man, it's gonna be awesome. You should bring the camera along.